Few rights and no one to speak for them. They have no voice in our world. God and nature have blessed me with a voice. Now I want to use it to help children speak for themselves. I have founded the Heal the World Foundation to be the voice of the voiceless, the children.
Thank you for this honor, and thank you. Thank you, all my friends and fans, for your love and support. You've given me so much. It's allowed me to take some of that love and pass it on to those people whose problem in this world need and deserve our help.
I'm here today because of my affection for Korean people. I love you so much.
예, 평화를 사랑하고 인간을 존중하는 김대중 대통령의 강단을 지도력을 바탕으로 나날이 발전되는 한국의 모습을 보면서
And because
한국의 큰 신뢰와 신뢰를 느낍니다.
To President Kim 2 years ago.
예, 2년 전에 김대중 대통령과의 약속 때문에
to the reconciliation efforts
이곳에 왔습니다.
Through this concert,
남북한의 화해 노력을 도와드리고자 이 자리에 오셨습니다.
For the predicament of Koreans who are the only divided people in the world today. I wish to soon
지금 이 콘서트를 통해서 마지막 분단 국가인 한국의 상황에 대해 전 세계에 알리려고
Sadly, we live in a state of fear. Every day we hear of war on the news, on the radio, and television. In the newspapers, always of war. We hear of nations hurting each other, of neighbors hurting each other, of families hurting each other, and of children killing each other. We must learn to live and love each other before it's too late. We have to stop.